Shocking story now about a set of identical twins who were separated when they were infants, adopted by different families, and they monitored for a secret nature versus nurture study. But the new families, get this, the new families were not told about it. Here's Elizabeth Vargas from 2020.
Little lookalikes Audrey and Gracie, the identical twins separated in China, adopted in the U.S., and reunited on GMA.
Hi.
Hi.
We kind of talk the same and like
a
we
lot.
Laugh the same. Well, yeah, yes. A lot the same.
Yeah.
Chinese adoption officials separated the girls and allowed them to be adopted to unsuspecting families. The kind of thing that sometimes happens in some parts of the world, and as it turns out, happened in Manhattan in the 1960s at the Louise Wise Adoption Agency. Three men from the New York City area, Robert Shaffrin, Eddie Galland, and David Kelman, total strangers, discovered they were identical triplets in 1980. They had been separated at birth by Louise Wise Services. And in 1998, Howard Burack discovered he, too, had an identical twin brother and that Louise Wise had separated them from each other, something their adoptive parents were never told.
She said, you have an identical twin brother. And I'm like, well, thanks for telling me that after I was shocked. But, you know, just how do I find that person?
What does it feel like?
Just feel like you're missing something, just don't know what it was.
The twins connecting.
How you doing?
And noticing similarities.
We live parallel lives, essentially.
So you got married the same year.
Yeah.
What year?
92.
Oh my God, you guys both had to think about it?
Yeah, I knew. I was looking to see.
I was just slow.
In the documentary, The Twinning Reaction, Doug and Howard also share vague, unsettling memories of intrusive strangers coming to study them throughout their early childhood.
They would film me and they'd make me ride my bike and they would, you know, do this test and that test.
What did they ask you to do?
All kinds of psychology tests and drawing and just looking at things and ink blots and drawings and talking to you and asking questions.
It turns out that Doug, Howard, and their parents were unwittingly taking part in a secret study of twins, a study trying to answer the question of nature versus nurture.
It's upsetting to know that these people were able to affect our lives in a way that I didn't even understand.
The question now, how many other people are walking around not knowing they too have an identical twin? For Good Morning America, Elizabeth Vargas, ABC News, New York.
That's pretty shocking, isn't it?
Oh, wow.
Well, you can see a lot more about it tonight on Secret Siblings. It's on 2020. That's at 10 Eastern right here on ABC. Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.